Hello guys, welcome in my channel. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share my channel. So I'm gonna show you that how to win most of the matches in Monopoly. So let's get started the video. So first of all, you need these settings to win. Make the money to 2000. Then turn on mortgage. Then don't on this cost you will don't get rent if you buy any islands. Then turn on auction. Okay. Okay, so now start the game. I am playing in first class. I don't have any human to play with me. Now buy these airports as much as you can buy. See, he already stepped in my island. Okay, I bought another airport. I will get 500 for buying this. Try to buy these Germany islands. So first thing, you have to get knowledge that what in what land maximum of people stands. I mean hit. So in my case, maximum of people hit Israel, Germany, China, and these things, and some of these things. So if you can buy Germany, I will recommend to buy first Germany, then China, then this, cause if you buy this at first, you will lose the match. I am buying this country and I hit that. Okay, I got 2000 XD. So I'm paying for get out of here. Because I have to buy more islands. I can sit here and see to lose me. Okay, I got $100. That's nice. In Jerusalem. If he buys this, then he will get a set. Then he can. Okay, now I have 3 airports. Bruh, I can even cross this thing. I'm going to this thing again and again. People are buying their land so goodly. I will lose like this. I need to buy Germany. I didn't win. Thank God that I hit a piece. I'm damn sure that he will trade with this orange guy. I'm not buying this. I hope that orange don't buy this shit. Orange is having. Okay, he's gonna win, I think. that I crossed this thing. I think these Germany things are mine. So you can see that I hid one of lands of Israel. So you can buy these lands. If you can buy this, maximum of people hit this island. So if you are able to buy these islands, you are getting 550 if you can able to buy hotels after buying this island. Branub. Oh, he gave him Haifa for selling this. That's why he accepted. This Munich is this. Cannot go. If we multiply this by 2, the answer is 120. So I told you that bots will accept that rate if you increase the price into multiply 2. So in this case he didn't accept, so I have to give him more money, and he bought this. So this is not good. I'm going to lose, I think. Bro, not good. Airport, so I will get $200 for this, and I am giving him $400. See, he accepted. Finally, bro, this is taking so long time. That I don't hit this island. If I hit, I'm going to lose. Confirmed. Because I have money. Question. No, I'm not going to give it to you. Wait. Oh no. Shit. I can beat him too goodly. If I'm able to get 1,000 from him for this island. Actually, I don't know why people are not hitting this Munich thing. I think these islands are written for me, actually. See, they are all hitting this. If I can able to buy these Germany things, I can still win the match. Thank God that I didn't have to hit these things. And see, I told you that if you buy this at first, you're gonna lose. And he decreased his one of three houses from here and one houses from here. I told you at first. The result is here. Don't buy this. Okay, so I want to give him the Leon thing for 1000. I can able to beat him. Okay, Leon thing for 1000. I think he will buy this. See, now he will lose the match, confirmed. Cause he thought that cause he only see the hotels and houses that he can buy. He didn't see that he will lose for these things. If he hit once here, he will lose. See, I told you that don't buy this. Even those if you buy these things. And I lose many times for buying this at first. And even I lose one match. In recently. I mean before this match. Okay. I want the moonest thing. If anybody can buy this moonest, I will trade with you. Your payment is damnly gonna lose, I'm damn sure. And I can stay you by, I can say you this. No, I killed wrong. I can beat you this, that he will lose. Yes, I wanna buy this, I wanna buy this. But anyway. Bro, the house prices. I will not let him to buy this. Okay. Finally, I'm able to buy this. Payment is losing. He's losing for two things, that he bought this thing and I traded with him for this one island and I wanted 1000. That's why he's losing. If you are playing with humans, then it's gonna be hard because humans have intelligence. Bots don't have intelligence. And so now I am buying houses and hotels. Okay, never mind, I bought 4 houses here because the chances are so high to get this. Damn, I was sure that someone is gonna sleep here. So I want my 1000 in my pocket because if I hit these islands, I'm gonna lose. I mean, you know, yeah, I baited you that he's gonna lose and bankrupt his all things. I made it these rules in 2 days. I played more and more these games, so I'm able to get these rules. And I didn't even see that someone is making this video. I mean, this website video. So I'm the only person who have this website monopoly videos and showing you the rules of this thing. I said the green person is here. Okay, that's right. I told you that you are close to bankrupt. It's money. Now I have to get these things. Cause I have 2022. No, sorry, $2,200. I'm trying to get this, but this is not the highest priority. My highest priority is buy this Italy houses and this, so I can beat him. But yeah, no, I'm sorry. That's okay. Smoky oil. He's gonna lose confirm and he's bankrupt now. No, not now. Cause he have to steal mortgage thing. After mortgaging all of these things and put one step in this island, that he's gonna lose and bankrupt all of his monies. He is mortgaging all of his lands one by one and losing. His luck is not with him. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna trade with him after before he bankrupt. Okay, I will keep him. Wait, let me calculate this. Okay, so this is 4. So I'll give him 400. Okay, never mind, he wants more money. I'll give him 500 for selling this. Bruh, how much money he needs? I'll give him 600. Nice that he gave me this. Please accept. Right. He wants to lose so bad. Okay, so he's not accepting all of these things. I tried to buy these lands. I have to give him 10,000. I mean, sorry, 100. And this will be so bad for me. Once again, please accept, bro. Please accept, bro. Okay, he wants to bankrupt all of this island and make us die. 15900 and he did next year, wants to die. He wants to die so bad. If he stays here for once, he lose. And he don't have a chance. Okay, never mind, I want these things. Sorry, not. What? Not fair, bro. He's not selling his things to us. I'm trying one second and I'm escaping the video because I didn't want to increase the video length. Okay, so he's not giving me his island. I even traded him. Wait. Traded him for the island for 1000 and he didn't accept. He really wants to bankrupt his things and make us to buy this islands by us. Finally. Wait. No. Shit, bro. He's so rich. I really did a mistake. Now I have to pay my mistake. Bro, I even can buy these things. Bruh. Okay. If I put a step here, I'm going to lose my things so badly. Please don't put a step. Yes, thank you. Okay, I'm going to buy this. Because these all things are mine, so he's not able to accept this. That's what I wanted. Thank God. Why did he even hit this if he want to buy this? Okay. His plan is to lose my money and get this thing. Okay, that I know. I'm going to lose, but not seriously. If you put a step here, I'm going to win because I need money. How can he even escape this? never met. I really want to buy this. I gave him all of my money, but I really wanted to give him money only 1,000. And by mistake, I gave him. Okay. So I'm gonna action this. He's saving his money. For that one mistake, I'm even traveling to win. So as you can see that I won the match, but what happened? He left the game. You can see he left the game. So I won the game. And thank you for watching. So that was the rules that you can buy win the game of Monopoly so goodly. So I hope you will enjoy the this video, and I hope you will really helpful by this, and thank you for watching, and I hope please like, subscribe, and share my channel. So bye.